ones. For both Cheney and Biden, those choices, I think, really were meant to help counterbalance and show some gravitas. But they were also really good attack dogs. Cheney, in particular, I think, was very good at it, and especially when it came to John Edwards and that debate, which really helped George W. Bush, because, as Eric was pointing out yesterday, the person who usually wins the first debate isn't all, well, 75% historically, they don't end up being the president.
You are in so much trouble on Twitter now.
What's different from the last time I took a picture of this? Why? Of course, I had to add some cats. Cats in the windows. The bottom one is Boots. The middle one is Jeremy. The top one is Sunny. And now I'm ready to put it outdoors. This side is the side that'll be looking at my sidewalk as you're coming up to the house. The side with the writing, this is the day that the Lord hath made, that will be on more or less the outside of the driveway yard looking out. And I'm supposed to put little white, where are we at? I'm supposed to put little white marble stones in there, or some kind of stones. However, there's not a whole lot of room in there compared to using a larger saucer. It called for 15 inches. I used 12 and a half because it was $5 cheaper just for that. And this fits, so no problem. Anyway, out it goes. I just wanted to have it posted for you. And it is a good day outside. It's beautiful. And don't forget to watch the vice presidential debate. Vote Trump. Make America great again. Amen.